Alright, what's up? It's almost one in the afternoon. About to go to the gym in like 30 minutes after I get all woken up and ready to go. I'm gonna do back today, so we'll get footage at the gym. So I'm gonna get my bag ready.
In the sky, gazing far into the night, I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light shine through. If you believe it's true, baby, won't you let the light shine through for you. In the sky, gazing far into the night, I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light shine through. If you believe it's true, baby, won't you let the light shine through.
So at the West Jordan Vasa, they wouldn't let me work out because I'm 17, so I can't go as a guest. But I've gone there 3 or 4 times as a guest. So this girl was like, can't let you work out just in case you get hurt. I'm like, I've been lifting for years and I'm not gonna get hurt. She's like, I can't let you go there. But I have a pass at South Jordan. She's like, so you can go there. So that's what we're gonna do, since she doesn't wanna let me work out, which is stupid. So whatever, I guess. Bitch.
That's when they smile in my face. Whole time they wanna take my place. Whole time they wanna take my place.
For 55 for like 2 reps.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure I'm making most of that.
South Jordan, since West Jordan won't let me work out, so time to start the back workout.
We'll be right back.
Just got done at the Vasa in South Jordan. Got a good back workout in. So, I don't know if I'll end the vlog here. As you can tell, just got home from the gym. Still feeling a good pump in my back, arms, my abs, pretty much everywhere. So, had a pretty good back workout. It's been like a long time since I've had one of those. So, I'm feeling really good about it. So I'll probably end the vlog here because I got a lot of things to do today. So I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.